Welcome to Tanzu Fundamentals, where we handle topics and themes fundamental to VMware Tanzu solutions. Today, we'll be looking at containers. What are they, and why do they matter? To understand what containers are and why they matter, first, we need to look at the concept of virtualization and virtual machines, or VMs. Virtualization is the practice of relying on software to simulate hardware functionality and create a virtual computer system. This enables IT organizations to run more than one virtual system and multiple operating systems and applications on a single server. These virtual computer systems are called virtual machines. Each virtual machine runs its own operating system and functions separately from the other virtual machines, even when they are all running on the same host. An example of this would be using a virtual machine to run an instance of the Linux operating system on a server running a non-Linux operating system, such as Windows. This practice allows operators to host multiple virtual machines and applications on one physical machine. Similar in concept to virtual machines, a container is a lightweight, standalone unit of software that, when paired with a host or VM, includes all the pieces necessary to run an application. The simplest difference between a virtual machine and a container is that every VM runs a full instance of an operating system, whereas multiple containers can share a single operating system instance. Additionally, containers and virtual machines represent different layers of abstraction, meaning one is usually deployed on top of the other. This is because containers need a host operating system to run. As such, containers can run on a virtual machine or a physical host, though because virtual machines provide elasticity and portability of hardware, they are the more preferred way of running containers. To think of it a different way, imagine two apartment buildings. In the virtual machine-only building, every apartment comes with an in-suite gym, sauna, and laundry room. In the virtual machine and container apartment building, every apartment shares a communal gym, sauna, and laundry room. As such, the virtual machine and container apartment building allows it to use the space within the apartment complex differently. So, what are the benefits of containerized applications? Because containers integrate applications and their dependencies, containers can improve the consistency and speed of pushing new applications and updates into production. Assuming that cloud-native best practices are used, a containerized application is isolated and abstracted from other containers, so one container can fail without causing other containers to fail as well. And containers can be updated and redeployed more quickly because of their smaller footprint, meaning new containers with updated code can be built and pushed to your container registry and into production faster. So where does VMware Tanzu come in? VMware Tanzu is designed for containers and modern apps. It simplifies operating containers across multi and hybrid cloud environments and makes it possible to operationalize containers and follow DevSecOps practices. Additionally, VMware Tanzu Labs can help development teams adopt up-to-date development practices, modernize existing applications, and stand up a container management platform customized for their specific organization and needs. It's important to remember that virtual machines and containers are not an either-or situation. Different workloads benefit from different deployment types. Instead, VMs and containers are like peanut butter and chocolate. They're just better together.